Very good afternoon. So today on 28th February, I am going to take this class on Banyan Network. Okay, but before coming on Banyan Network, there is one separate video of mine uploaded in YouTube that is of interconnection network, and in that video I have dealt with static interconnection networks. Okay, so I am slightly revising that also, then I will come on this Banyan Network. So as I had told earlier that there is a uniprocessor system. Uniprocessor system means there is one processor and one memory, like this, both are connected directly. This is called uniprocessor. Okay, if there are many processors, many memories, we can call it as multiple processor system, in which there are many processors, many memories. And then this may be of two types. One is called multiprocessor, second is called multi-computer. Okay, multiprocessor has got shared memory, and multi-computer has got unshared memory. That means there is a common big memory which is shared by all processors. This is also called tightly coupled and this is also called loosely coupled system. Okay, meaning is that in suppose some memory at some place x is equal to 2 is written, then all the processors will read x is equal to 2 only. This is the case of tightly coupled, because there is a common shared memory. Common shared memory, if somewhere is written x is equal to 2, all the processors will read what? X is equal to 2 only. But in loosely coupled system, unshared memory, it is possible that in some memory x is equal to 2 is written and somewhere else x may be 3 also. In some other memory, because this is unshared memory, each processor is having its own local memory. Second processor has its own memory, etc. So in one processor's memory x is equal to 2, in second processor's memory it may be x is equal to 3 also. That is why it is called loosely coupled system. Now figure, if we draw a figure, it is something like this. Okay, it is like this. This is interconnection network. This is one processor, this is second processor. Suppose there are many processors and there are many shared memory modules. These are called shared memory modules. Means there is a common big shared memory, but it is divided into modules. Just like you are sitting here, all are students of same class, but this is one bench, this is second bench, this is one module, this is second module, but all are same, all are the part of same class. Similarly, here also these are different shared memory modules. Okay, but this is a common memory, remember, not different memories. Okay, and if we talk about this, here figure will be something like this. This is one processor, this is second processor, there are many processors, maybe hundreds, thousands, and here also there is one processor, 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 processor. Okay, this is interconnection network. On both the sides there are processors. This is the case of multi computer, and this is the case of Norma model, which I have dealt in my separate YouTube video, that is of memory models. UMA, NUMA, COMA, NORMA, these are the models. Okay, NORMA model comes under multi computer, and this has got UMA, NUMA, COMA models, right? So each processor has its own memory, local memory. Okay, on both the sides there are processors. This is the case of multiprocessor, multi-computer, and this is nothing else than your wide area network, computer network, internet, etc. I have told you earlier also, a diagram something like this. I told you earlier that suppose this is a subnet, this is one, these are the routers. Suppose this is a wide area network, maybe your internet, and this is called subnet. Subnet is a collection of routers, and these are routers. Remember, subnet is also called interconnection network. Clear? Other name of subnet is also called interconnection network. Router may also be called switching element, SE. You will realize the importance of this afterwards. I am making use of different terminologies to make you aware. In examination, somebody asks, suppose in interview or viva, etc., what is interconnection network? You are knowing, but you are not able to tell, because interconnection network is this thing, and you know that this is called subnet, you will not be able to correlate. That is why you must be aware of different names of same thing also. So this is subnet. Now what is happening? These are different lines. Maybe this is in Ravi Shankar University, this video shooting is being taken, is being taking place at present. So suppose this is university line, RSU, Ravi Shankar University line, and suppose we are sitting on this computer and we are sending one mail to our friend who is sitting in USA. Here this is very small, you are seeing it very small, but this is one country, this is different country, in between there may be sea, there may be various other countries. That means geographically this is very wide. Through sea, you know, through sea, underground, that is called undersea cable, fiber optic cable is laid down in sea also, and internet traffic goes through satellite and then through this C also through what is called undersea cable. Under C. Our today's topic is not this, therefore I am not dealing with this, but just I am telling there are 7-8 undersea cables in world in different seas. India is also connected with certain undersea cable. These cables carry internet traffic. Major portion of internet traffic is carried by undersea cable, not satellite. Okay, and undersea cable is fiber optic cable connecting different continents, Mahadweep. Clear? So this is the part of computer network, but this is the form of another form of this interconnection network only. So interconnection network is very wide topic and is very important also. Okay, because suppose computer is there, and suppose usually people say net is slow. This is a common type of terminology. Higher officer will tell net is not working properly, etc., like that. If net is slow, then it may be at your end, it may be at sender end, sender end may be at even at suppose Google server also, or somewhere else which wherever it is situated in different part of country or world also. There may be problem in between also, because a large number of routers are involved in carrying that traffic. Some router may also be slow. Problem may reside anywhere, but what happens in organizations, etc.? Boss starts firing the that means subordinate. You are not maintaining the internet properly. It happens or not?
Yes.
So this is the type of thing. That means internet, that means a lot of things are involved in internet, and you cannot say that internet is not working properly, so it is your device, it is the problem of your device only. So anyway, so I was telling that this is all about interconnection network, and this is multiprocessor, this is multi computer. Anyway, so now this is interconnection network I have told. Now moving ahead, I'm adding new thing. Now suppose IN, I am writing IN for interconnection network, okay. That may be of two types. First is static interconnection network, and second is dynamic interconnection network, all right. And static interconnection network I have already dealt in one of my videos. I am not going to deal with it here today. Dynamic interconnection network is nothing but that is called MIN, and MIN means what? Multi stage inter connection network. Okay, and that may be of two types again. Regular MIN, irregular MIN. Okay, and under regular MIN is that in which number of switching elements in each stage is equal. See, multi-stage interconnection network, as the name suggests, there are various stages of switching elements. one stage, second stage, third stage, etc. So regular MIN is that in which number of switching elements which is called in short as SCs means switching elements is equal in each stage. Irregular MIN means number of switching elements is different in each stage, okay. And switching element, I told that it may be a router also, it may be a processor also. So example of this regular MIN is Banyan network. There are other networks also, but this Banyan network is most common. So I am giving you one example only. And example of irregular MIN is, what are the examples? One is double tree network. Okay. Second is quad tree network. Okay. One more is fault tolerant double tree network. Okay, that means this is one, this is two, this is three, and fourth is fault tolerant quad tree network. As the name suggests, quad tree means four tree, double tree means two trees. So double tree network, quad tree network, and fault tolerant double tree network was given by scientist Bansal. And fault tolerant quad tree network, this is developed by me only during my PhD work. Okay, that is available in Shodh Ganga. My PhD thesis is available in Shodh Ganga, which is the website maintained by Government of India for all PhD theses. Okay, so I am not covering this here. And Banyan network, this is regular MIN, that means number of switching elements in each stage is equal. So we will discuss today Banyan network only. So now I draw the architecture of this Banyan network, three stage, 8x8 Banyan network. Architecture of it is something like this. There are three stages. These are switching elements, four switching elements in three stages, okay. And these are called 2x2 switching elements. There are two input ports, two output ports. there are two input ports and two output ports like this. Clear? If it is the case of multiprocessor, then these are processors on that side, memories. If it is the case of multi-computer, here there are processors and there also processors, okay. And this entire thing is a subnet or interconnection network. Clear? You have to look in broader perspective. Broader perspective means you should be able to correlate it with multiprocessor, multi-computer, wide area network and parallel computer. Multiprocessor is used in parallel computer, which is often called supercomputer, bolchal ki bhasha mein. And multi-computer, that is nothing but your wide area network, your internet. But how these routers are arranged in order to carry the traffic from here and there. So that architecture we are covering over here. How different routers should be arranged so that traffic goes very smooth. That is important or not? Yes. There are so many number of routers, so there should be proper arrangement of routers. So that architecture we are discussing. So these are, you may say, processors or memories. I am not writing here because there are other things also to write. So I am giving here the addresses 000, 001, 010, 011, 00, 101, 10111. And here also 000, 001, 010, 011, 100, 101, 110, and 111. These are the addresses, and there are, you can see, 8 input ports and 8 output ports. So now see the trick of connection. Otherwise, you will not be able to connect. Theek hai? What is the trick of connection? So it is something like this. There are 4 switching elements. You divide it into half. See very carefully here. Okay. And then go on connecting first into upper half, second into lower half. I am drawing here. You connect this one over here and this one here. Then again connect in upper like this and connect this one into lower half like this. Then again you connect this into upper half and this into lower half. Again this into upper half and this into lower half. This is the trick of connection. Similarly, here you divide again into, make half of half. This is half, you make half of half like this. And then apply this same logic. That means upper one first, then in lower half like this, then in upper half like this, and then in lower half like this. Okay. Similarly, here also upper side, lower side, upper side and lower side. This is the complete connection of Banyan network. 3-stage 8x8 Banyan network. So this is called architecture. This is the architecture of 3-stage 8 by 8 Banyan network, 8 input ports, 8 output ports, and 3 stages. Each stage is consisting of how many number of switching elements? 4. That means in 8 by 8, suppose we want to formalize it. So, what is the number of stages? 8 by 8 Banyan network is, you can say, log n to the base 2, yes or no? Log 8 to the base 2 is 3. So, in 8 by 8 Banyan network, it is 3. In 16 by 16, it will be 4. And number of switching elements in each stage will be equal to how much? N by 2. Suppose it is 8 by 8 Banyan network. So, 8 by 2 is equal to 4, of course. Clear? And suppose total number of switching elements. Total number of switching elements will be how much? It will be 4 of stages multiplied by number of switching elements in each stage. That is, number of stages is how much? N by 2. And number of switching elements in each stage is log n to the base 2. Okay. This is how we can formulate. Clear? So, this is called architecture of 3-stage 8 by 8 Banyan network. But equally important is routing. Ultimately, whatever we are doing, that is for proper efficient routing. Pura khel routing hi ka hai. Okay? So, suppose routing is to be done, that means suppose some packet is coming. Packet. So, what is packet? There are three types of switching. Circuit switching, message switching, and packet switching. Circuit switching, end-to-end prior connection is made. Means, suppose something is to be sent from here to here, then all lines should be clear, and this connection is made, and then that thing is sent. That is called circuit switching. Example is landline telephone. Message switching, in which example is SMS or earlier days telegram. That means message goes up to some place, stops, store and forward, then it is forwarded. Suppose train has to go from Raipur to Allahabad, train will go to Bilaspur, stop, then Bilaspur to Katni. Then Katni to Allahabad. That means entire message will be sent to somebody. It will remain stored, then it will be forwarded. So that is called message switching. And packet switching, message travels in form of packets. That means entire message is divided into small packets. For example, I am going, this mail you have to send. Then suppose some packet is carrying I, second packet is carrying M, third packet is carrying going. So, there are different packets which carry the entire messages. And one more important thing in packet switching, that packet may follow different paths. Means, suppose something has to go from here to here. Okay, from some message is to be sent from here to here. Then one part of that message goes like this, second part of that of same message goes through some longer route, third part may go further longer route, that is also possible. But in circuit and message switching it is not possible. All the traffic will go through same route. So this is about circuit, message and packet switching. Entire internet works on the principle of packet switching. So packet switching, so and further there are two types of packets, you know, IP version 4, IP version 6. Each packet contains header and data. In header there is a fixed structure. You might have studied IP version 4, IP version 6 packet format. I will deal it some time else. Whatever is the format, there are two, three things which will remain always there. First is source address, second is destination address, third is packet number, and a lot of things more. For example, suppose you have to send one letter to somewhere, then through a speed post, then sender's name will be there, who is sending, receiver's address will be there, who is receiving. Similarly, each packet will carry destination address and source address essentially. Clear? Each packet will carry source address and destination address. So these are the addresses. And suppose some packet is coming, suppose large number of packets have to go from here to there, we are taking one packet which is present over here. So this packet will carry source address and destination address. So I am now going to tell you the routing. This is called self routing property. So logic is 0 means upper, 1 means lower. This you have to memorize. This is the routing algorithm only. 0 means upper, 1 means lower. Okay. So suppose this is the packet here. Now you tell me where you want to route this packet, on which destination. Anybody tell where? Where? 110. You want this packet to go from here to 110. Okay, this one. 110. That means this packet will carry source address and destination address. In destination address it will carry 110. So logic is go on taking bits from left to right one by one and apply the logic of 0 means upper, 1 means lower, one by one. So 110 means first bit is 1 and 1 means lower. Okay. So in this switching element this packet will come here because of 1 lower, and if it is coming here it is directly connected, it will automatically come over here. Okay. Now switching will take place here. Second bit is again 1. 1 means it will adopt lower. And if it is coming over here, it will automatically come up to here. And then 0. 0 means upper. See. All right. You can take any other example. Batao kahan se kahan le jana, bolo.
001.
Yes, 001 से.
001 से 101.
Okay. Suppose some packet is at this port, input port 001. Where? 101. You want to route this packet to 101. So this packet is consisting of source address which is 001 and destination address which is 101. So first bit is 1, okay. So first bit is 1, that means this will adopt lower. okay, and then from here automatically it will come here. Second bit you want up to here, okay. Second you want zero. Zero means upper. Automatically it will come here, and third is one, okay. ठीक है ना? तो वन मीन्स हियर, क्लियर? एनी अदर यू वांट कॉम्बिनेशन? सोर्स एड्रेस, रूटिंग, क्लियर? दिस इज द रूटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट. यू कैन ट्राई अनदर कॉम्बिनेशन आल्सो. एनी कॉम्बिनेशन यू टेल आई विल गिव यू द रूट. ठीक है? हाँ, टेल एनीबडी वन मोर, टेक वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. जीरो जीरो जीरो, दिस इज वेरी इजी, ऑलरेडी वी हैव टेकन. एनीवे जीरो जीरो जीरो, यू वांट टू टेक इट हियर, सिट डाउन. यू आर थिंकिंग दैट दिस इज मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट रूट, बट आई लेट मी टेल यू दिस इज इजिएस्ट रूट. व्हाई? This packet is consisting containing 111 as destination bits. So because of first one, it will come over here. Okay. This is consisting of 111 at destination. Because of first one, this packet will come over here. It is automatically connected, so it will come here. Because of second one, it will come over here. Since this there is direct connection, it will come here. Because of third one, it will adopt this route, go out. Clear? Okay. So this is how routing takes place. You may make C program for this as a project. Clear? Now suppose another example. I take four stage (16x16) banyan network. This we have to draw. Four stage, 16x16. So number of switching elements in each stage will be 8. So 8 boxes you have to make like this. And there are 4 stages, okay. So this is how 8 switching elements in 4 stages I have drawn. Each switching element is of 2x2 input ports. It may be 3x3, 4x4 also. We are taking it as 2x2. So you draw like this. So this is how 2x2 switching elements are drawn. Okay. In each stage there are 8 switching elements and there are 4 such stages. Let us give addresses. So there will be 4 bit address, something like this: 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 okay. These are the source and destination address. Clear? Now how to connect? So first is, this is first stage. Second stage, you divide into two halves like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, you divide into two halves like this. Okay. And then go on connecting upper and lower sides. That means this you will connect here. Okay. Second one, एक भी गलती हुई तो पूरा गलत हो जाएगा. अगर एक भी कनेक्शन गलत हुआ, और वो गलती कब पता चलेगी? एकदम लास्ट में. इसलिए बहुत केयरफुली बनाना है. तो दिस इज फर्स्ट कनेक्शन, दिस कनेक्शन इज लाइक दिस. ओके, दिस विल गो अपसाइड एंड दिस वन लोअर साइड. ओके, दिस विल गो अगेन इन अपर साइड एंड दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड. ओके, अगेन दिस विल गो इन. देखिएगा, गलती होगी तो बताइएगा. ठीक, एंड दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड, दिस विल गो इन अपर साइड एंड दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड, दिस विल गो इन अपर साइड एंड दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड. ओके, ठीक जा रहा है कि नहीं? दिस विल गो इन अपर साइड एंड दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड, दिस विल गो इन अपर साइड, दिस विल गो इन लोअर साइड. फॉर्चुनेटली इट वॉज करेक्ट. एट वन टाइम आई ऑल्सो थॉट इट इज गॉन. सही हो गया, ऐसा लगा था गलत हो रहा हो गया. ठीक है, तो ये हो गया इसका कनेक्शन. नाउ इन दिस स्टेज यू डिवाइड हाफ ऑफ हाफ. हाफ ऑफ हाफ मीन्स लाइक दिस एंड हियर ऑल्सो लाइक राइट लाइक दिस. इनफैक्ट यू सी दिस इज 8x8 बनियान नेटवर्क. दिस इज 8x8. दिस वी आर कंसिडरिंग फोर स्टेज 16x16 बनियान नेटवर्क. बस बट दिस थिंग इज जस्ट लाइक 8x8 थ्री स्टेज बनियान नेटवर्क. सो एनी वे, नाउ अगेन you connect this into upper side like this, and this one into lower side like this, this one into upper side, and this one into lower side, again this one into upper side, and this one into lower side, and this one into upper side, and this one into lower side. Okay. And similarly here also, go on connecting upper and lower. This will be connected to upper, this will be connected to lower. प्रैक्टिस मेक्स ए मैन परफेक्ट, तो आपको प्रैक्टिस करनी पड़ेगी. एंड दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू अपर एंड दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू लोअर, दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू अपर, दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू लोअर, दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू अपर, दिस विल बी कनेक्टेड टू लोअर. ओके, इसके बाद तो आसान है. नाउ यू डिवाइड इन टू अगेन हाफ ऑफ हाफ. Okay, now this will be connected in upper side and this one into lower side, this one in upper side, this one in lower side, again half of half, that means upper lower, upper lower. Okay, similarly half of half, upper lower, upper and lower, and here also upper lower, upper lower. So this is how this four stage 16x16 banyan network is constructed or made, and this is the complete architecture of four stage 16x16 banyan network. Clear? Here also you may make routing like that only, and you can take any example. Would you like to take one example? And if you would like to try also, here, somebody, take any source address, any destination address randomly, and I will draw the route. You may also draw, है ना? बताओ कहाँ से कहाँ ले जाना है, बताओ. हाँ, एक मिनट, 00010. ओके, सपोज सम पैकेट इज हियर, कहाँ ले जाना है?
0100.
एक मिनट, किस पर?
0100.
ओके, 0100. ओके, इस पर. ओके, इस पर ले जाना है ना, राइट. दैट मीन्स दिस पैकेट इज कंटेनिंग सोर्स एड्रेस एज 0010 एंड डेस्टिनेशन एड्रेस एज 0100. सो एज आई टोल्ड यू द लॉजिक, गो ऑन टेकिंग बिट फ्रॉम लेफ्ट साइड, एंड 0 मीन्स अपर, 1 मीन्स लोअर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट destination bit is 0. 0 means upper. So upper, so okay, upper. Let us see. Okay. Second bit is 1. Upper, that means it has come here, automatically it has come here. Ho gaya? Second bit is, batao, kya hai? 1. 1 means lower, so it is lower. Okay, or here means automatically it has come here. Yes. Acha, third bit is
zero
means upper. Okay, upper. Here means automatically it has come over here, and fourth bit is
zero.
So like in this reached.
Yes.
Okay. So this is very interesting routing logic of this banyan network, which is a dynamic interconnection network. That means connections are made dynamically at the time of requirement.
Yes.
At the time of requirement, जैसे कि कहीं पे कोई झांकी निकल रही है, विसर्जन हो रहा है, दुर्गा विसर्जन हो रहा है, तो ट्रैफिक पुलिस बोलता है आप इधर से चले जाइए। तो डायनेमिकली एट द टाइम ऑफ रिक्वायरमेंट कनेक्शन इज मेड। सपोज सम कंजेशन इज देयर इन वन पाथ और सम पाथ इज ब्रोकन, अल्टरनेटिव पाथ इज रूट टेकन। तो दिस इज डायनेमिक इंटरकनेक्शन नेटवर्क एंड दिस इज द ऑल अबाउट रूटिंग आर्किटेक्चर एंड रूटिंग ऑफ बनयान नेटवर्क। सो वी हैव डेल्ट विथ थ्री स्टेज 8x8 बनयान नेटवर्क, फोर स्टेज 16x16 बनयान नेटवर्क, इट्स आर्किटेक्चर एंड रूटिंग, एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस स्लाइटली मल्टी प्रोसेसर मल्टी कंप्यूटर इन शॉर्ट एंड स्लाइटली स्टैटिक डायनेमिक इंटरकनेक्शन नेटवर्क। ओके, सो एनी क्वेश्चन इफ यू हैव यू कैन आस्क। Any question, freely ask. You may ask freely. You want to ask? Yes.
Sir, what is the uses of Banyan network in IPv version 4 and IPv version 6?
Sit down. See, IP version 4 and IP version 6, these are packet formats. In fact, IP version 4, that consists of IP version 4 has 32 bits addresses, okay, and IP version 6 has 128 bits. So how many addresses are possible with 32 bits? 2 raised to 32. With 128 bits, 2 raised to 128 bits. That means source address is of 32 bit long or 128 bit long. Source address and destination address, both. The way we are taken only 3 bit source address, 4 bit source address, it may be as long as 32 bit or 128 bit. Clear? So in respect of IP version 4 and 6, role of Banyan network is clear. And let me explain the difference. 2 raised to 32 addresses are possible. What happened that IP version 4 was is rather slightly exhausted with so many IoT devices and internet enabled devices, because each and every device is IP addressable. So 2 raised to 32 is falling certain short. Therefore, scientists thought to bring new scheme, and they brought IP version 5 of 64 bit. Then they thought, no, we should go for IP version 6, which is of 128 bits. 2 raised to 128 is so much large number that you may think that each and every particle of sand on this earth is IP addressable. Is prithvi par balu ki jitte kal hai उतने आईपी वर्सन 6 के एड्रेसेस हैं, समझ लीजिए। सो इन दिस वे दिस इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आईपी वर्सन 4 एंड 6। दैट मीन्स स्टार्टिंग बिट ऑफ दिस विल बी, स्टार्टिंग एड्रेस विल बी 0000 अप टू 32 टाइम्स एंड एंड विल बी 1111 अप टू 32 टाइम्स। आई विल डिलीवर सम अदर लेक्चर ऑन आईपी वर्सन 4 एंड 6। Here 000, how many number of times? 128, and 111, 120. In between, various other numbers will come. Clear? So any other question? Ask freely if you have any question. Yes.
Sir.
Yes. Very good. Yes. हम लोग सी वी हैव टेकन, सिट डाउन, गुड क्वेश्चन। this was just for explanation. Okay, when you see in larger perspective, that is of 32 bit or 64 bit, it what will happen? Starting few bits will remain same, afterwards bits will change. For example, 00 0 0 0 1. Okay, so first two bits are same. So in this manner, this is taken just for the purpose of showing you the routing. Okay, in fact that is different, but we are ignoring the initial bits. This is just the explanation. Okay, this is the explanation how the routing will take place. I have shown here source addresses because this is fixed for 8 by 8 only or 16 by 16. That is why it is shown same. 8 input ports, 8 output ports. In real life, what will happen? That will be of 32 bits. Addresses will differ and accordingly routing will take place. But starting bits will remain same and end bits will remain changing. Okay. Any other question? So thank you very much for patient hearing.